A teenager is facing murder charges in connection to a deadly shooting in Lynchburg. 18-year-old Tyler Dabney was arrested for second-degree murder and using a gun to commit a felony. Police say he shot a 32-year-old man multiple times last night at an apartment complex on Longview Road, and the man died at the scene. Police have not released his name. This case is still under investigation.